do I forgive her after hearing her husband's apology? No, because she didn't actually apologize to me. Her husband did. So no, it just didn't seem sincere to me. The fact that he's blaming her racism on mental illness, I think, is just a little far-fetched. She was already racist before she was mentally ill, if she's even mentally ill. They don't go hand in hand. She's, whether or not she's mentally ill or not, she was already racist. What she should start doing immediately is never attacking anybody again. I don't know that she could make up for her actions, but she should work towards bettering herself and changing her thought process and the way she thinks about other people.
How did you feel when she made that Mexico comment?
Honestly, it just kind of hurt for anybody that has ever been in that position and can't defend themselves or can't, or feels like if they defend themselves, something bad will happen to them. Not anger really towards myself, because I'm from here, so I'm like, whatever. But yeah, anger for any aunt that has ever gone through this. My mom has gone through it. I would never want my kids to go through it. So I'd rather fight it now than have to have them fight it later.
Do you plan on pressing charges?
We are considering it, but we're not sure yet. So